everyone, and welcome back. My name is Pandora, and welcome back to Primrose Lake. In the last episode, we seen that Uncle Robert is back, and now everyone knows he's not dead. And everyone's suspecting going on, and they found the other Clary girl, which is Jessica, and Jenny is still in jail. We are still at the Historical Society, so let's get started. Left holding the bag. Glued you. Got hiccups. Oh, my kitty has hiccups. Typical. They all run off on some adventure and leave me here to clean up. That's a lot of books. Thank you. This reminds me of something. J.W. and Chester. They were so young and bright-eyed. Thought it'd push come to shove. I bet Chester was twice as smart as J.W. It just doesn't seem fair. Chester died and J.W. survived. I wonder what kind of place Primrose would be if it was the other way around. Y'all are gonna have to wait. I'm gonna stand still for a little bit. Sorry, my cat is doing weird stuff tonight, and I don't know why. He's got to do anything weird when I'm recording. There's blood on your hands, and you all will pay. That handwriting, I feel like I've seen it somewhere before. Whose handwriting could it be? Reading makes you clever. Inspect the note. I got 3 stars. How the heck did I do that? Could it be? Come on, come on. I know you're here somewhere. that is where we're gonna stop it for today. We will pick it back up tomorrow. And if y'all are liking, hit that subscribe button. Hit that bell icon, because I upload twice a day. If you like, hit that like button. Hit that share button. Share with your friends and family. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye, guys.